Okay, so we're pranking some people, and I just itched my ass.
Hey, Jimmy! What? Can you help me out? It's a little complicated, but here's the thing.
Okay. All egg. Petey! Ew.
Excuse me.
And you. You're welcome. Oh, Jesus. Are you having like an epileptic... I can say epileptic seizure. I love tripping people with marbles. What's up, girl? Come on. Oh my god. God dang it. God dang it. Petey, come on. Oh my god. Yes. I just wasted like 3 bags of marbles. Alright. Thanks for helping me, Gary.
Not game. Thanks.
Hey, no vandalism. No vandalism. No vandalism. No greasers. Okay, we need one more prank and ouch. Tell me what you want.
I really could use your assistance.
First black astronaut. It looks like he has beats on him. Ouch. Scratch. The big prank. The big prank is only available on Halloween night. Oh yeah. Made a check. Ow. Shut up, Petey. Eating cheese puffs.
Okay, here's the deal. We're gonna feed Chad's dog some of this rancid meat. Wait for him to take his dump, and then, what the hell? I'm out of here. Whatever, Pete. Okay, let's do this, Jim. I'll explain the rest later. Get over here, you little mutt. Hey, what are you doing to Justin?
Yeah, it's a score.
All right, let's go to the teacher's lounge. You lead on. Everyone eats summer.
Gary's a major douchebag. We need some bean cola. And I'll look up.
thanks for bailing on me, Gary. This isn't my dorm.
Looking good, now you get quiet. I must regain the golden tuck. How else will they see?
Okay, I'm gonna purposely get busted. Because I don't wanna have to walk all the way to my dorm. Cool. No? Okay. Okay. I'm going to end this episode and I'll be back.